That spreads out the heat real nice. Let's try a smaller size now. And then just kind of push down. See how it works right down into the gravel? Kind of straighten it out. I think that's pretty straight. What this does is it blocks all the heat from going straight up and pushes it out to the sides. This might be great outside, you know, on a deck or picnic table outside, open air garage, maybe even inside if you're using like a cleaner burning fuel and you put it kind of in a protected area. Kind of cool how it throws the light out. Remember, when you add the top, use gloves because it gets hot immediately and you have to push it down into the gravel or dirt a little. Still going strong, 30 minutes. At this point, I don't even know what's burning in there. It looks like all the fuel's gone. There must be some. There it goes. And out. Just to double check, I filled this twice with water and dumped it in there. We got 4 ounces, so these are 2 ounces each.